It is very hard to predict all the uses this edX platform will have. We will be able to complement what we do in our classroom with the X version, the online version of it. So that together becomes, perhaps in many subjects, the future of courses being taught in universities.
Today, we're going to talk about a different topic, but one that we hope...
I would like to personally thank you for making 600.1 a very engaging, enlightening, and fun experience.
The exercises are challenging, and it really makes you feel accomplished when you finish.
What matters is to be able to think computationally.
It is immersive and experiential, but also by, it's taught by people who are extremely passionate.
Hello, my name is Esther Duflo. I'm a professor of economics here at MIT.
So MIT for me went from just being a top-tier school to an institution that was invested in spreading knowledge, empowering people that don't necessarily have the resources.
The opportunity to learn these things, wherever you are, at any time, anywhere, is unbelievable.
I feel much more confident in my quantitative abilities.
You're truly democratizing education. It's so inspirational what this program is doing, and I can't wait to see it take off even more.
For me, 1600X is not just a course. For me, it's a rekindling of my dreams.
The feel and the experience we get while watching these MIT videos is so amazing.
It's not only for the lifelong learner, but it's for the teachers out there. It's for the teachers that want to improve how they're teaching the material and how they're testing their students.
I get lectures now from the people whose research I read in college. They say online learning will change the way we view education. I say it already has. Now, first-rate education can reach everyone.
COVID-19 has changed how we teach and learn, how we conduct research, how we collaborate, and how we build community. But it has not changed who we are, and it will never change what we believe.
MIT has a mission statement, which in essence says, we educate students, we create knowledge, and we apply that knowledge to the great challenges of the nation and the world. Usually people think about that in terms of communicating technical information, inventions, creations, new ideas. But President Reif had this wonderful sense that some of that mission was about making knowledge available to learners anywhere. And he committed, along with other members of the MIT administration, to help open learning make that happen. Because of that commitment, open learning is now able to reach hundreds of millions of people around the world.
You're giving people the tools that will allow them to achieve their potential.
Things that you didn't realize you could change about yourself, you can, and ultimately that can help you become the best version of yourself or help you empower others with the knowledge that you've gained.